Are we close to the end? Let's find out. Hopefully we can try and finish the game tonight. Will we? Probably not. Let's see. Map. Where did I want to go? I want to go here. Yeah, because I want to do that. But then I also want to go. Like, where is it? Why can't I think? Here. Wait, no, is it here? Is it here? It m might be. Yes, here. Yes. There it is. Okay, two side quests, and then on to the main. Am I gonna sneeze? It feels like it. I don't know. Right, so let's do one of them. We are going to be doing this one, the desert door to here. Let's go. I wonder if you leave your axe here. I wonder if it, like, yeah, let's try something. Let's throw the axe. Would be nice if the door showed up. It did? What the fuck? I didn't hear it. Okay. So we've thrown the axe. Let's go through it. No, never mind. We gotta wait. Okay. I was gonna see if it was gonna stay there and it would, like, travel to us. Get on this and go hopefully this way. Yeah, I think it's this way. I think it should. Wait, no, it's not. Is it? No, it is. Okay. All right, over here. Okay. And we're gonna try this again.
Mother, there's something angry back there. Help us! Whoa, is that it straight?
I think I might be able to block those with the shield, actually. Oh, motherfucker would do that, wouldn't you? Did I at least get you with that? Oh, damn it. Oh, what the fuck? You threw me off the. Oh, you. Oh, okay, I thought there was gonna be a restart. I don't think I hit him with that.
Oh, damn it.
Oh shit, I rolled too early. Oh shit, okay. Gotta hit this guy and get some health. Try that real quick. Really killing me. Yeah, there we go. There we go, there we go, good night.
Your guess is as good as mine. Imprisoning a Drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.
Alright, nothing through there, so... how are we doing in this location? 92%, there's one raven. Oh, we have one more raven, and an undiscovered, and the gravestones. I don't think I'm going to be able to do the gravestones yet, because I feel like we're definitely going to need some better levels on the weapons and the armor. And we don't have stuff for that. So we've done that, so we're going to do the next side quest.
We still have unfinished business there. If you remember, there was that mysterious geyser we saw in the bay.
Sounds good.
And it's this way. Breaking this chest over there, chest in there, can't go through there though. Can't go through that one. Oh, we could go all the way around there.
The ground looks weak down here, Father.
Yes, but how do we do that? Freeze that.
Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
Let's open this real quick, actually. And then now we can go over here. climb up.
Think you could break through the ground from up there?
Probably. Ooh, hello. There we go.
Mimir, is this it? Over here?
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
Oh, now we can go to that. Okay.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
Now, yeah, now we can go over there for the, but there was a lock on it. Okay. What's this over here? Have I been here, though? I think I have. Let me just look at it real quick. Oh, yeah, I've definitely been there. All right, let's go to that tower then.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
It looks broken, but okay.
That's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but
what
we'll
the
need
fuck?
To free it from its restraints.
What the fuck? Okay. Let's go check it out. Oh, I missed this. Thank you. A big fucking thing. Ah, damn.
What is this?
A Lungbokka. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
Alright, well, let's see what we gotta do.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Go! Let's go over here. Can't open that up. Go through here. What is this?
Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Easy. Easy.
All right.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapse.
Feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Could we see it from here? No. I got this though.
Anything illuminating?
Well, it looks like we can climb or go over here.
Source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
Alright, so this should have taken us back to the start, right?
Good.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Red's next!
Aha.
Dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
Not yet, my friend.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
There we go. And then, ooh, hello.
We never do seem to get rid of those things.
All right, one more place to climb, I think. Oh wait, that was what I broke earlier, right? Yeah.
Varakavasya poem. Never heard of this one.
Back over. Down here. I think there's still a chest that I'm missing though, isn't there? Why is this thing? Why can't I jump down here? Let's go back.
Couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No, not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Yeah, I'm about to kill him now because it won't let me do anything. Oh, there's you here. Never mind. More? Now they should all be dead. Let's open that real quick. Grab this. Lovely. Okay, now let's do this.
Tail must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
I guess. How do we get out of here? Oh, no.
This creature, the mining rigs, they're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
I mean, it's so big, though. Like, where's it gonna go? This place is pretty much closed off.
Blubbering beast. Shoo! It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
All right.